Well, look at what Sammy bought. Sammy bought himself a new toy. What is this new toy Sammy has? Stay tuned and you'll find out.
Sup peeps? What's going on? I am doing fantastic. Trying to freaking stay warm in this crappy Michigan weather. It's been snowing a lot lately. Actually, the most snow we got all season. Go figure, it's the end of February, you know. One day it's like 40 and nice and I'm riding my bike. Next day we got like 2 inches of snow. So this weather's been crazy up here. But today's vlog is not your ordinary vlog I would normally post. As I said at the beginning of this video, Sammy bought himself a new toy. And that new toy is a 2016 Ram 1500, a bighorn, and it's freaking amazing. And today, I figured because the weather's crappy, I would attempt a truck vlog and maybe do like a walk around of it. So I'm gonna zoom down to this college parking lot and we are going to do a walk around of my new truck here. So yeah. Oh my god, let's go! Why do you gotta go so slow? Oh my god, I miss having a truck, guys. We are almost to the spot. This is actually my second truck. My first truck was a 2000 Ford Explorer that I bought for like 1400 bucks when I got out of high school. And that thing, that motherfucker lasted like 5 years, so I got my money's worth. And then I didn't have a truck for a while, and then I drove my bike for a year, and I drove a crappy car that we had at our house, a spare car. But hey, got me from A to B. So I figured, now that I have a little bit of money saved up, I'll go ahead and buy myself this Ram 1500 Bighorn. Yeah. So now I can really live up to that stereotype that everybody talks about. Not really. But we're gonna just park it right here. And we'll do a walk around. All right. Start with getting out first. So here's the front. Or the side, I should say. As you can see, Ram 1500 badge, Hemi badge with a 5.7 liter engine. All right, do a walk around. Some more badging on the rear. 4x4, the Ram logo, and the Bighorn badge. Dual tips, exhaust. Really like that, I like the cutout. In the back, so if I do like an aftermarket exhaust, it'll sound real nice. I don't have to do any modifications there. I know some of the other ones go out the sides, but I really like the cutouts for the exhaust. The other side. With the Ram 1500 again, the Hemi badge. And here's the front. Not sure how I feel about the chrome yet. Really don't bother me that much. I'm sure that will be swapped out in the near future. Maybe do a lift or something like that to the exterior. Maybe some different grills and stuff. Definitely gonna tint my fronts. You know, the legal's all hell, but you know, my bike's not the most legal thing as well, so that works. Have the tailgate drops down with the rear camera. So Rachel, which is my bike, if you guys are watching this, you don't know, I do have an R6, so I can put my bike up in there It does have lighting on the inside, as well as ratchet tie down spots where I can hook some ratchets up. Okay, let's go to the driver passenger. Opens up. This is a 3-person back seat crew cab. So I do have the bigger back seat for people. I gave that up for the smaller bed, which is no biggie. I can drive down with the tailgate down or a tailgate extender. Really no biggie. So 3-person back seat. Oh, excuse me. Well, just ate a chicken swallowing. I'm belching like crazy. But this drops down. Cup holders down here. Got 2 more down here. These fold up. And you have like a workbench type of thing that you can use. So I can put some luggage down there, some gear, groceries, whatever, all kinds of nonsense. Other side does that as well. Flip this floor mat up. And I got some storage on each side. These come out. So probably put some ratchets in there, maybe some throw up bags or something like that. Just stuff to have on the truck in case anything happens. Maybe like a jump starter or some jumper cables. So it's the back seat. Moving to the front. Jump up here with my vertically challenged legs. Here's the driver's seat or the pilot seat, whatever you want to call it. The dash. Real nice, real classy for a truck. Got some RAM badging there. You have your 8.7-inch screen, or I don't know the exact number. Don't ask me. I'm not a car dealer guy. But, you know, I have Sirius radio, all that jazz. GPS, got some sensors, the rotary shifter, which is crazy. They're now on like an 8-speed transmission. That's nuts. Talked to my buddy. They're actually, I think, up to a 10-speed on some models. So that's pretty ridiculous. Center console. This whole jazz, my iPod, so I can listen to my country music. Be real southern-like accent. This opens up, and obviously got some gum. Battery extender, because I was doing some stuff. I actually have a Get Fucked sticker I'm going to put on the rear. Have a dual console here. So all that jazz, more goodies. Here's like a back view of it, so it's very spacious. It's an awesome truck so far. I love it. I think I got like 400 miles on it already. Let's see if I can do my miles on the auxiliary port. Yep, 411 miles. You can toggle through all your jazz, you know, trip. You get that 13 miles per gallon. Your audio, messages, screen setup, your speed, vehicle information, and you know, more fuel economy. But I'll have to keep it on that. Like I said, 8.7 screen. We'll turn the music down because some don't need no copyright infringement. It's pretty cool. I kind of find it as a distraction, but you know, I'm assuming I'll get used to it, not playing with it while I'm driving. That's what she said, not play with it when I'm driving. But yeah, it's pretty cool. I just turned it off, but we will get out and we will start her up for you with the remote start, and we'll do a walk around like that. So here we go. Stock, it currently does have a deeper growl than a normal 1500 would have, because obviously this is the like I said, the Hemi version. So let's see how good it gets. I know if the GoPro will pick it up, but it does have a pretty deep growl. I know it's dirty. Like I said, it's snowy now and it's freaking March 3rd or something like that, so the weather has been crazy here, so that's why my truck is a little bit dirty. That's something fun that we'll talk about. I currently do not have a name for her, so if you have any suggestions on something that I could call her, Leave a comment below. That would be mucho appreciate, though. Kind of something that refers to black. I want to come up with a color that means black or something like that. But, yeah, guys, so that's my Ram. We are going to go ahead and get out of here so I don't look like a freaking creeper. But I don't care because I do it for you guys. So, if you guys like these type of videos, if you want to see more truck vlogs, go ahead and leave a comment below as well. And if you want to see more videos with the truck, with the Ram, I would really appreciate it. I think I like them. Gonna have to work on the camera setup maybe a little bit, because I really don't want to drive around with my GoPro head strap on the entire time when I'm driving. It looks a little weird. But other than that, guys, give me your input. I will take that into consideration. Until then, Sammy is gonna go warm up because my toes are freezing, because running shoes and snow and slush, they don't mix together. So until then, I will see y'all guys later.